We at it again, fishing with Seymore. Man, he's croaking and everything. Seymore slaying him. God damn. You gonna measure him?
Yeah, I'm just curious. There's no doubt about it. It's a keeper. I'm just curious. You know, it's long.
28.
He's just a little stout little summer biscuit. That's all it is. Man, look at that belly on him.
I love that trolling motor, dude. That water's coming up pretty good. It's better than I've seen it where it's just shooting out. If there was, we'd have hit him. What is it, a red fish?
Try to get it clear enough to where
No, it'll use satellite and it'll hold itself out there.
Except for I need my damn keys.
You don't got a remote for your keys? He forgot his keys, so he's bringing the boat back to him. Go get his keys. See that high tech, man, sometimes rot your brain. Dude, I didn't even know the motor was running, man. I think it's Honda Quiet. That's Seymore way over there. It's controlling the boat. And it's using satellite to position itself. Keep itself away from the dock. You probably can't hear it because this motor's so quiet, but it's running. The Suzuki over in the back is running. Seymour backing in right there. He's got a Minn Kota iPilot. The thing does everything. You don't need an anchor. You don't need nothing. Earlier this morning, we actually sent the boat out by itself, way in the back there, and it came back with fish. And it goes right to where he can get right on.